Hello, welcome to Random Stuff. Today, I'm going to do all WWE finishers part one. Some people just go like in alphabetical order, but no, I'm not gonna do that. I don't have time for doing all like the analyzing. Let's see who is first. Someone's gonna think of like 20 wrestlers and just do all. First is the guy I really hate, Owens. The speed.
Are you gonna tell him why you hate Roman Reigns?
I said that in the Extreme Best of Talents that he retired the Undertaker.
But what if they did not see the Extreme Best of Talents?
Then I just okay, and I told him right now. So, ah. Next one, I think of Big E Show. I'm gonna do Knockout Punch.
Can you actually say the real name so they understand?
Big Show. I'm gonna do Knockout Punch. Big E Show. And then the choke slam onto the team. What if they were that toy, Mickey? We'd be getting hurt so bad.
What if his leg?
I know. Like,
it's like by his chin. Hopefully. I mean, I can do that. Like,
hopefully it's flexible. Anyway, next is the bro kick. And then my favorite time attack in the scene because I was going to fall out. There, hold on. I'm still getting big.
Ta-da! Bro! 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 Bro!
Next. Here comes Zachary.
How do you know he said bro?
I found that it's not called the bro kick, it's called the broach kick. Or the bro kick.
So he's saying broach.
Yeah. Next is, this is our swing.
I'm a whale.
By a sharpshooter followed by a neutralizer. Here's a swing. Here is the submission move. The sharpshooter. And then here's the neutralizer. They should just like scout clash.
Nice. You're good so far.
Next, I'm talking to Homer Gumbo.
Yeah. No thanks.
Next up, we have Alberto Del
Rio.
The double foot stomp.
Oh no.
I probably get hurt like this, but you know. Who cares about this?
His parents care.
I'll call the ambulance. Next we have the Queen's Cross Barrel by Stardust. I probably did it wrong. Doesn't really matter. Next up, we have the Shell Shock by Ryback. I had to go falling back. I'm so sorry. Hurt me. Right.
Oh. I don't know why I'm getting
Next up, we have the Queen's Stomp. Next up, we have
the Paco
Powerbomb by Kevin Owens.
No!
Don't look at my paper. Here comes the draw to me. I hope everybody does. Yeah, they can hear you. They can't see you. Next up, we have, I'm going to do two for this move. The Bull Hammer by Wade King and Bad News Barrett. He keeps changing his name. And then here is the waistband, but people keep kicking out at 2.5. And it was just like, oh. Yeah. It's basically just a simple move. Because what he does, this is the waistband. And he always like gets so mad people kick out of it.
Oh, they didn't kick out of my stupid room.
They did kick out. So next one, I will fail to do, but I'm just gonna like, you know, do like a 360. The Red Arrow by Neville. Neville is like this acrobatic position. Done! Alright, here we go. I'm just gonna do like a 360 because I cannot do the acrobatic stuff like that.
Put my name on it because she is so mad.
Three things she hates most: people walking while she's talking, dropping metal water bottles on the floor, and not putting your name. That's what teachers always do. Always say. Yeah, it's been my first day of school. I know. It was only the beginning of August. So why is first day of school? Because this is Georgia. I want to go back to California so bad. Anyway, next up we have Zigzag by Dolph Ziggler. Here we go. And then Goal Crushing Finale by The Miz. Then we have, you know, just Beauty Shot. Then we have The Dirty Deeds by The Anyway, thank you all for watching. Hope you guys liked it. I'll be doing a part two soon. I guess do eat part of the COVID. No. I'll prep for you. Anyway, thank you all for watching. If you subscribe to me, I'll subscribe back. My goal is 100 subscribers or more. And yeah, hope you guys liked it. Make sure to subscribe. I'm going to give the first 96 people that subscribe to me a shout out and maybe even a giveaway. It depends. Anyway, hope you guys liked it. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, go to my subscribers. And I'll see you next time. Peace out.